soon.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone follows me. So mean! A dream! This is a dream! Damn!
Sick of bugs.
Ugh. Okay, I should be able to get out of here.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Shall I drink your fresh or slice your neck?
Spill out first.
Expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. One moment, please. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. You don't quite have the cash on hand. Good day, then.
Thank you. Looks like your outside matches your inside. Son of a witch.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sound. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed. Life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. This is all an investment, even. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Good day, then.